In broad daylight, a Volkswagen Golf pulls up and out bursts a man armed with an assault rifle similar to an SKS. With the weapon aimed at them, the guards get down, while the masked man tries to take one of their guns. He gives up, then steals the bags containing hundreds of thousands of dollars and bolts back to the getaway car.
Whilst it was, well executed, it was a brazen, ruthless, flagrant act of violence.
Police raided the getaway driver's home at Cambridge Park in Sydney's West this morning. They found cash, drugs, and two handguns after the man was picked up in country New South Wales.
Police search warrant, open the door!
The 35-year-old gave himself up unintentionally when he was arrested at Coonabarabran Police Station in the state's central west this morning. He was reporting to the police station as part of his bail conditions for an unrelated matter. But he got a surprise when members of the police robbery squad were there to greet him. The cash was meant to stock an ATM at the Clempton Park shopping village before it was intercepted by a man who's still on the run. But now that his cohort has been arrested and charged, it might just be a matter of time before the man in black is unmasked as well.
Detectives appealing for anyone who may know the identity of this man.
Peter Stefanovic, Nine News.